Without much else to say, these are a fabulous group of people, and I think it'll be a lot of fun. Thanks, and please welcome Finisterre from Italy.
Thank you. Okay. Welcome. Okay. This next song is taken from our last CD that is called In Limine. And this is the title track, In Limine.
vanno da subuteo e pomeriggi lasciati asciugare sopra bordi di scale. Tu hai l'accento spostato di una giornata di nebbia, solo sorsi d'assaggio, solo morsi bendati. Sono fragile carne, io sono ossa spezzate, io sono colpi di anni, sono colpi di anni, sopra notte malate. Tu hai lo sguardo stracciato di una notte di nuvole, bricio di capelli, osso da stringere. Tu hai le idee malferme della mia età indecisa, gomitolo di vento per i miei sentimenti sepolti.
And now, Okay, and now a song from the first album. The song that opened the album. It's called Asia.
about that, but if you want to, again.
Why?
Thank you.
someone different. Someone different with an acoustic song, or like an acoustic song. Written by Stefano. About a Spanish girl. Really? Yeah?
Ramba.
Yeah.
It's an old story. Same old story.
Hispanica.
Thank you.
now someone different. A song that is not nor in the same nor in the second. A song that we do now. No, not a new song. A song, an improvisation, based by Premiata Foneria Marconi. All songs. And not only Premiata Foneria Marconi. All songs. The title is Altaloma. you're beautiful.
Italia!
Eh? Italia!
Viva l'Italia!
Okay, viva l'Italia! Viva l'Italia e l'America! Okay. Now another song from In Limine. It's a very long story about friendship, love, and sex. And the song is called The Horizon of the Event, Orizzonte degli Eventi. Mostrasti la vita creando forme e colori, gli spazi delle cose duravano il soffio di attimi, in volo scorgi la preda, affonda il mare su di te. Thank you.
pensieri dirige la forza all'interno dell'interno.
calore le mie stanze. Cerca di trovare il luogo che conduca fra alte colonne vaga il cielo. Ancora più scura ti sovrasta, gocce di note danzano nel cerchio. Tempo di sapere.
Thank you.
Grazie, grazie molto, grazie mille. Grazie molto. Grazie. There's another song, but we have to wait 1 minute before. It's good? Oh, okay, it's good. But we wait lo stesso. The same. And we wish to. Thanks. We wish to thank you, all the people that that wants Finisterre at the ProgDay. You're wonderful.
This man, this woman, Peter and Abby.
All the people who help during these days.
Puerto Rico.
MD, Sue.
Paulette.
Jason. And especially Peter and Debbie Renfro. Thank you all. And Jason. I forget Jason who had in his car the
taxi man or the
Finisterre. Thank you. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
That's if they haven't completely sweated away. Thanks a lot.
That we're not prepared.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
So. Rip it out. It's all right. So it's not. No, it's all
Thank you.
For you at the end of the show, if we can convince Stefano here. I don't think he's ready for it right now, but I think maybe at the end of discipline we can do something special. Anyway, that was it for Finisterre. Let's give another big hand for them.
Time. So this is something that for those of you who missed Errol's restaurant Friday night, we've got something a little unprepared, unrehearsed, and totally insane. If you sing loud enough, the sound guys won't pull the plug, so take the hint. If we can bring the Finisterre acoustic quintet trio up here to help us out. And if Matthew Parmenter can stick around to help us on vocals.
I'm not singing.
You guys do what you
can't sing. Sunday night, Mr. Parmenter. I don't know that. Where's Ray?
Where's
Ray?
We need another singer.
Brett. Oh, Brett. Can you guys think of any other one to come up here to join us? This guy has been pretty amazing the past 2 days, keeping us on schedule and dealing with all the headaches. And I don't know how he's going to be able to do this, but I appreciate his cooperation. Okay, I guess this is a little more professional than I thought it would be.
Okay.
Anyway, while we have this moment of silence, I want to thank everyone coming out here. We had a great time. And I want to thank Debbie and Cliff and Enzy and Craig and everyone else that helped put this thing together. I couldn't have done it without all of you guys. It's 9 o'clock and time for Finisterre. When the sun beats down and I lie on the bench, I can always hear them talk.
Yeah. thanks to Ed for sticking it out. We need some volunteers up here to help the sound crew. And hurry on out to Elmo's. Thank you.
It's a good one.
How much beer is there?
No idea.
There's a guy in the bar, case and a half.